Gymnastica's Friendship Meet. Let's go!
You're scared?
So, I wish you good luck. Bye. This is Coach Alex, one of the coaches.
Hello.
Club gymnastics. So, how is the friendship meet? How long has friendship meet been?
Friendship meet has been about 10 years already.
Hi, I'm here with Coach Joy, and she's one of the organizers.
Remember or retract everything we do for this event. Like for the planning stage, we take notes of what happened the last time and correct the past mistakes.
You'll never get hungry here because look, there's food. Look, there's spaghetti, barbecue.
Louder.
Siopao, cookies, siomai, nacho, cheese, and meat, and there's also hot dogs. So you'll never get hungry, I see.
They're 1,300 each.
That's a lot. I got the grip, so these are my brothers and friends. They're really good gymnasts. And B-Boy got first all around in Baguio.
For what? For
Batang Pinoy.
He's
judge's assistant. What do you do?
Assistant judges. I assist judge.
The awarding starting for level 2. And they still don't know what place they're gonna get and what medal. Right now, the objective is you have to jump straight on the springboard and then stay straight always and always tight body. And for the flat back, it's like a handstand, but you fall on your back with a mat. So you'll have to be tight there. Make sure you don't do it wrong. Probably it. See you later. competition. A friendship meet is done, and it's so exhausting here. I wonder how the others feel. So I'm gonna go home now because I have my own competition tomorrow. So see you there. Bye bye.
You gotta get Leo.
Daddy! Daddy!